Hey.
About people at Morehouse. He was like, everybody at Morehouse gay. That's like a big gay fraternity over there. Gamma Lamma gay. I'm like, what?
So, one way or another, we had to get the reputation. So, I mean, it must stand for something.
Morehouse allows you to do a lot being a homosexual.
It's like, man, you go to an all-boys school, you know, there's a lot of gay people up there. I'm like, man, yeah, I go to an all-boys school, but you gotta understand, right across the street is an all-girls school, and across the other way, you got a co-ed school, which is like 70%, well, I think it's 70% female. So
lovely out here. You know what I mean? I always had like cold chicks. But it's like, I holler at one shorty like, Mom, what's your name? Yeah, what you up to? You know, let me holler at you for a minute. Then another shorty, well, I'm like, hold on one second, let me holler at you. Mom, what's your name? Then another shorty. Then I'm going all the way around this circle. I forgot I had shorty on hold. So, I mean, that's why I'm still here. Girl told me it was 70% homo.
About Willow Lake, 85.
Oh my
80.
God!
I would say about 50%, but on the deal about 80%.
It's low. I mean, it's less than 20, I think.
I'm gonna say 20%. I'm gonna put it about 33%. I'm gonna put it at 25% because I just can't imagine it being. I'm gonna say about 30.
Percentage, I would say a bit 25% of the campus is homosexual.
It's a learning experience, you know, being around people that have different beliefs, different ideas, and different preferences on sex, you know. So to me, they're still human beings that just have something different that they like, you know.
Before I got here, I never really saw homosexuality. It wasn't really a part of my life. I wasn't really introduced to it until I got here. And then I met Deron, which is his roommate. And he's actually my best friend. And he was my best friend before I even knew he was gay. But then when he told me he was homosexual, I mean, we're still friends. It's all good. We were at the mall one day walking from Lenox. And I was just joking around saying faggots a lot. Because there was a lot of gays around. I was like, look at those faggots, look at those faggots. And he just, I don't know, he was fed up. So he was like, yo, stop saying faggots because I'm gay.
Overall, I think at the end, you know, look at it, you look back on it, I think that we'll all be like, you know, we can all be united. We can all be, you know, no matter what you believe in or what you prefer, you know.
If I could think of one phrase to describe this situation and all, it would be that people never feel good about being judged. But at the same time, a lot of people take their turns sitting on the judge's bench. So that's some food for thought, but for the most part, that definitely describes the situation.
All right, man. Thank you for the interview.
No doubt. That was a bad day for you.
This is my boy, Deron, my best friend.